waders and we're all protected. But because we've got work going on the net, we need to be down here in case the amsets come down and land in the pool. They will end up as well. It's only particularly the ones up on the road, so we just have to be careful. Oh yeah. I mean, probably about 5% of their wild diet would be seabirds. Chicken Andrew in particular was quite fond of it. The species as a whole is managed by one particular person who says, right, okay, we need the